pin bowling is popular in Japan across all age groups, from children to senior citizens, with around 20 million people enjoying a trip to the bowling alley. Bowling as a hobby is fun, but it's more subtle than most people realize. Professional bowlers leave nothing to chance when going for a strike. Pros often attack the pins with a swerve, known as a hook. But why do they adopt this technique? Yoshimi Kitaoka helped us investigate. He's a pro with amazing ball control, who's bowled 9 perfect games in his 31-year career. Our experiment gets underway. The footage shot at high speed reveals some of the secrets behind making constant strikes. The 10 pins are arranged in a triangle with 91.4 centimeter sides. As the ball's diameter is 21.8 centimeters, it's impossible for the ball to topple all 10 pins in one go. For a strike, a domino effect is required. We wondered if there is an ideal path to achieve a strike. To try and find the best point of contact, we rode the ball along different routes. First, we rolled it straight into the head pin. This method tends to leave pins at the back standing with almost no possibility of recording a strike. We then rolled the ball on each side of the head pin. Rolling the ball on the right side leaves pins standing on the left. Conversely, rolling it on the left side leaves pins standing on the right. Kitaoka showed us how to improve our strike rate. He says it's essential to roll the ball in from a certain angle. The ideal line is on an angle of between 3 and 6 degrees from the straight line passing through pins 1 and 5. Aiming for this area, known as the pocket, increases the chances of getting a strike dramatically. Repeating the experiment produces a strike every time. Let's examine how the pins fall, focusing firstly on the pins on the outside of the triangle. We can see how the front pins take down the back pins. The remaining 3 pins are knocked down by a combination of pin and ball. When the pins topple like this, it's referred to as a perfect strike, the ideal method for a maximum score. However, without a hook, it's impossible to bowl the ball along this line. The ball would have to be released from the neighboring lane to achieve an angle of between 3 and 6 degrees with a straight delivery.
ストレートボールだと隣のレーンの真ん中ぐらいしか投げないと、その角度って得られないんですね。そのためにフックボールというのは必要不可欠になってくるんですね。
Attacking the pocket with a hook is what professionals swear by. And the only way for securing a perfect strike.